Hey, it's Smitty here. This video will be footages. I feel like saying footages. This video will be footages from week five. My max effort lifts, week five of my training for Northeast Victoria's Strongest Man. I've only got two more weeks of this training cycle, so at the moment, things get a little bit more important as far as choosing the right lifts for the time frame that I've got to work with. 3 weeks out from a competition or something like that, I really want to be hitting PBs on my max effort lifts, so testing things that I've done before in order to get PBs instead of trying new lifts that I've never done before. Aiming for PBs so that I know that I'm at my strongest, while also trying to emulate or mimic the movements that I'll be doing in the competition and making sure that I'm getting the rep work in on the actual lifts that'll be tested in the competition. This competition's a little bit different in that the type of deadlift that we're doing, the type of press that we're doing, and the type of carrying that we're doing, basically everything, we can't really train for. They've either just finished making the equipment, so no one's had the chance to train on it, or they'll be using things like natural stones and just stuff like that you can't really train for. So that makes it a little bit harder to train for, obviously, but it also means that I can stay varied in my training and don't have to worry about being too specific on the movements, just try and make sure that I'm getting stronger in every muscle group. So this week, week five, I retested my rack pull with bands. I got a 5 kilo PB, which you'll see. I think I had 215 kilos on the bar and the bands add 100 kilos at the top. And that's a pretty disgusting lift for me. I actually hate the rack pull due to the starting position. Feels pretty horrible on my back. The bands sucked the life out of me and hurt my head. And I was just having a really grumpy day. I included some of the footage where my strap got caught in between some plates and the plates just weren't going on smoothly. And the dumbbells that I was using to hold down the bands were coming off. So I included some of that footage. And you can't tell, but I'm like irate with madness. I'm just so frustrated at that kind of stuff. That's the kind of stuff that really gets me going. Anyway, hit a PB on the rack pull. That was like 4 or 5 months ago since I tested that one. So a 5 kilo PB isn't much, but I haven't done that lift once in training. So it just means that those muscle groups and my nervous system is stronger rather than ever. After that, I moved on to frame carries. That's one of the implements that we'll be doing at the Arnold's. And I just built up to pretty much a max on the frame carry. I think I dropped 105 kilos. I actually rubbed the chalk off after that and then got 100 kilos and then 105 kilos. So just the humidity and the, what do you call it, the texture of the frame and everything on that particular day worked better without chalk. So live and learn. After that, I worked on some stones and gee whiz, I put the beam up to 1.3 meters, which is Arnold's height, and I struggled and I got grumpy again. Tried to build up to 140 kilos and I just couldn't get it over that height. So that's just something to work on. So I'm gonna have to look at my technique and what muscles need to be a bit stronger in order to get that weight over the bar at the Arnold. And then the upper body day, max effort was a push press. I've spoken a little bit about how I don't like to do push press and split jerks and push jerks too often as my max effort upper body movement because I find that it is so important, or it's so reliant on the lower body. So I do my max effort upper body days on Friday. I'm normally really fatigued after my max effort lower on Thursday, and therefore things like a push press, where once you learn how to do it correctly, that's going to use a lot of your lower back, a lot of your trunk, and a lot of leg power, probably more so than upper body. My triceps and shoulders really don't do that much in a push press and even less in a jerk. So regardless, I chose to do it and aim for a PB. I got a 2.5 kilo PB from a year ago, so not much, but a PB is a PB and I was happy with that. And the goal for this training cycle is actually to get 5 more kilos, 130 kilos. So that was one of my major goals for this prep. And that's all the footage I've included. I took Saturday off training. Aaliyah and I went up Friday morning or Friday afternoon. After the upper body session, we went up to Phillip Island to spend Friday night and Saturday there with her family. We came back Sunday morning to coach some of the girls at a novice powerlifting comp. Aaliyah's just got home and I scared the crap out of her. There she is. All right, so I'm going to play the footage now. Music is How You Are by The Story So Far, and the second song is Tiny Voices by Boxcar Racer.